King of creation. Oh, my soul, praise Him, for He is thy health and salvation. Great throng, psaltery, organ, and song, sounding in glad adoration.
From the top of Mount Tabor, here in frigid Portland, Oregon, I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday, Grandma, from the number one grandson who made you a grandma. That's right, everybody. I'm number one. I want to thank you for being my grandma. We wish you the greatest of days, and we will see you soon. Much love.
Oh, hast thou not seen how all thou needest hath been granted in what He prosper thy way and defend thee. Surely His goodness and mercy shall ever attend thee.
Happy birthday, Grandma, from your fifth grandchild. If you're not first, you're last, so already lost that race, fine, whatever. But if you've heard of the 12 Days of Christmas, the best day in that song is the fifth day, five golden rings. So five golden rings, fifth grandchild, just saying. Well, anyways, happy birthday. We love you so much. We're looking forward to celebrating.
It's amazing to see the wonderful legacy you've created for this family, and I feel so lucky to be a part of it. Can't wait till next year for your eighth great-grandchild to be here and celebrate your 91st with you. We love you so much. Happy birthday.
Let the Amen sum all our praises again. Now as we worship before,
praise to the Lord, the Almighty.
Praise to the Lord,
oh,
praise to the Lord who sustains me.
Happy birthday, Peggy. We're so excited to come see you and celebrate with you.
Happy birthday, Grandma. Excited for you. Looking forward to seeing you.
So sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise, just to know, thus saith the Lord. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I've proved You more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus.
Hey, Grandma, happy birthday. It's Nolan and Colby.
Birthday.
I'm so glad I learned to trust Him. Precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that He is with me, will be with me to the end. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I prove
Him. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Grandma. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. I was going through a bunch of old cards and letters, and I came across several over the years that you had sent me. You always had really great words to encourage me and point me in the right direction. You know, what stands out so much to me is your love of God and how you never acted like you had it all together, but you knew where your strength came from. I love you, Grandma.
Nearer to thee.
Birthday, Grandma Peggy.
We love you. Grandma, thank you so much for literally shaping my entire childhood and for making all those cookies for me. I appreciate you so very much, and I love you more than anything. I'm really happy I'm able to celebrate with you today.
No more have dominion.
fail you, he promised. Believe him and all will be well. Then go to a world that is dying. His perfect salvation to tell.
Stop in and say hi to Peggy this morning.
To my home. I want you to come in and have a seat. I probably don't have quite enough room for everybody, but I would like to. We'll pretend. For coming to my party. 90 years old seems like a very long time, but looking back, it's not. It seems quick, like it went fast. And then I want to thank Tim for all the time that he took to make this video, and I appreciate that, Tim. Everybody in the whole video, has been special to me at one time or another, and I want you to know how much I love you and appreciate you and consider you all as coming from the Lord to bless me, because I've been blessed by all of you. The other thing I need to do is thank everybody who worked so hard to provide the party. It's been hours and hours of work, and I appreciate it, every one of you, all my children and friends and those who helped. Please accept my thanks. You're all blessings from the Lord.